Hi, hello guys, welcome to the Ice Coaching channel, and let's start with today's topic, Battle of Bobbili. Intro: The Battle of Bobbili and the attack on the fort of Bobbili on 24th January 1757 is a significant historical event in princely state of Vizianagaram, the present day of Vizianagaram district of Andhra Pradesh. The Tandra Paparayudu was the Army General of Bobbili during the battle. In 1756, the Marquess de Bussy visited Rajahmundry. The Vizianagaramaraju had given a warm welcome to the Bussy by going in front at Rajahmundry. There were differences between the Vizianagaram Maharaja and the ruler of Bobbili, which led to the Battle of Bobbili starting on 23rd January 1757. The war was fought by Bussy and the Raja of Vizianagaram one side and Bobbili one side. Vijayarama Gajapati Raju won, the founder of Vizianagaram. During the Battle of Bobbili, fort was totally destroyed and many Bobbili soldiers were died. The battle on January 24th 1757, the Bussy with his army and army of Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju won in tow marched towards the Bobbili fort. The army of Gopalakrishna Rangarao was no match for the combined armies of Marquess de Bussy and Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju I. Gopalakrishna Raidu was led by his army general Tandra Paparayudu and his army, who put up the brave fight till the end. The French general knew that it would be the impossible to reach Bobbili via Rajam, as Paparayudu was camping there and took a different route to reach the fort. Rani Mallamma Devi, wife of Ranga Rao and sister of Paparayudu, sent a message to him on coming to know of enemies advance towards the fort. However, the enemy intercepted the courier and the message did not reach the Paparayudu. Meanwhile, Ranga Rao and his men, after defending the fort for several hours, realized that the enemy could not be contained for long. Ranga Rao did not want the women and child in the fort to be there at the mercy of the enemies. He ordered them to be sacrificed. Rani Mallamma Devi committed suicide. When the news reached him, the Tandra Paparayudu rushed to the demolished fort and saw his sister and the entire family lying on the ground in a pool of blood. Seeing with the vengeance, he took an oath to kill Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju. Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju I was campaigning in tent, basking in the glory of war, which annihilated his enemy. Tandra Paparayudu, along with the Devulapalli Peddanna and Buddha Raju Venkaya, managed to reach the tent in which Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju I was sleeping. The Paparayudu gained entry through the rear of the tent, while the other two stood guard at the entrance. He woke of the Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju I, shouting, "Puli Puli Bobbili Puli," that means tiger, tiger, the tiger of Bobbili. The Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju tried to divert his attention, saying that Velma heroes should not be little their clan as covert gaining entry through the back door. "You have wiped out our entire clan through bodies means and have no right to get ethical treatment," replied Paparayudu, and stabbed him repeatedly in the chest. Hearing the commotion, the bodyguards of Pasupati Vijayarama Gajapati Raju I tried to enter the tent but was killed by Peddanna, who was guarding the entrance. Entire army was alerted and the Bobbili tiger Paparayudu and the other two killed themselves. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.